Hello friends. Today I will give you a walkthrough about how to play tournament long private leagues and how you can customize the rules. On the landing page you can see a dedicated button to play private leagues. So, you can click on it to access the create leagues page. Now, first we have to create a league. Here you can opt to create a paid or a free league. So let me fill up the required fields to create the league. After we click on the Create League button, we can see the section of League Customization Packages. Let's skip this for now, as we first need to understand different rules which are available to customize. We have now created a league successfully. This is the page from where you can modify your league rules. You can access this page from the left menu of your league. Now we will be exploring different type league settings. Through this setting, you can change the budget you want to keep for creating a team. You can even keep it to unlimited to remove salary restriction. To keep your fantasy experience similar to the IPL tournament, you can choose the number of overseas and uncapped players to be picked in the team. This is the team combination which you will have to follow while creating your team. You can change these limits for batsman, bowler, all-rounder and wicketkeeper. You can even remove the player's role restriction by modifying the team combination values. At Crit Battle you can experience the playoffs format. After the group stage matches ends, top 4 teams will qualify for playoffs. And will compete each other through the qualifiers, eliminators and the final in this given format. Moving on to the Trades tab. Here you can control how many trades or transfers you want to allow for the whole tournament. You can also choose to allow free trades per day. Now this is the most commonly used rule by our users. You can set the lock time for the team submit as per your preference. These two are the new rules which we have introduced this year. In fantasy cricket, the most common format for the power players are the captain and vice captain format. In this new format, the concept for the captain remains the same. But the vice captain has been replaced by the second innings captain, who will earn double points for his score in the second innings of the match. You can still use the captain and vice captain format. But you can always give this a try. Coming to the double points matches rules. You can mark matches as double points matches. This will double your points scored in those matches. In this setting, you can choose in how many matches users can use this feature. This page will let you configure the scoring rules in your league. You can choose the points rewarded for each run scored, each sixes hit, wickets taken, maidens bowled, catches taken, and many more elements. Special rules are for the expert users who would like to have full control of their league configuration. You can modify the player's role, their salaries, and modify the team combination. You can edit all these settings. After choosing a proper customization package, you can enable it by clicking this button. Here you can compare which rules are included under which package. You can even wish to purchase rules individually based on your requirements. Let me purchase a package. And it's done. It's that simple. Now I can edit all these settings and configure my league. So what are you waiting for? Visit Crit Battle and start enjoying your private leagues with your friends and colleagues. That's it for today. Enjoy fantasy cricket at Crit Battle.